made from the motion of a movement that thronged to the verges of the cities where cold concrete reigns. Over terrifying times on these thought-bound trains to electrify conductors riding third rails to reason. I can count nine clowns, silver line wrapped in treason and tears in the fabric of the science and the matter that built these bricks to make blocks. Children scattered on my waves, airtight and faded sight, plugging wireless to the center that these drop drawers bite, leaving marks on the limbs of this family tree. Trying to guess every season when no stock comes free. Paralyzed poets speak now when tongues too tired to explain the very nature that their last words died. With blood from the veins, self-contained by pain, how can they miss you so much and not remember your name?
If you knew how much
quest for perfection in his heart so his heart could rest. These miles became minutes in time that threw down the purest essence of expression and the bones were ground. Barely settled on the keys of monks whose habits were blue before they found fuel and funks. Man, they never put a price on their sound advice. A vanguard from a village that we pillaged for spice. Driven people through this wax though the flame is low, like a candle in a wind extinguishing what we know. It never lies and it rears its heads to take footsteps in the dark and never measure the treads that ring through hallowed walls like those cries to arm. This aura spitted to the teeth with grief and bloody palms, chewing nails to quicksand. We were stuck for years running around the boardroom table playing musical cheers. But fears never made it out the record to us. I drive a Lexus with my tongue, never breaking the trust that was placed in my care by those gone before. Now it's ashes and dust on the shelves at store. Capsules to carry hope beyond scope. This is all when words can be a trip but not a reason to fall. Leaving feelings in the heart, they fight but never brawl. Past masters of the art leave their names on the wall.
How much